All right, so The Shy is a Chicago-based show created by Emmy Award-winning writer Lena Waithe.
Yes.
It's a great show.
It's an awesome show, and it's about to wrap up its first season. And we have two of the show's actors here to chat about last night's episode.
That's right. We've got Mickey O'Sullivan, who plays Chef Dan, and we've got Corr Kendricks, who plays a young thug and a bully. He's not a bully this morning. He's super sweet this morning. Good morning. Thanks, guys, for being here.
Good morning.
Thanks for having us.
So, Mickey, you actually play Chef Dan, and you had a big episode last night. Recap us real quick.
But no spoilers, though.
No spoilers.
You can't give away any spoilers.
The restaurant is, it's experiencing some challenges, and we're out to make sure that here we go. Somebody brought some fish in.
So now I'm a huge fan of the show. Last 2 weeks I haven't been able to watch. I'm two episodes behind. So I'm meeting Corr and I'm like, you're not on the show, man, like, because I haven't seen you yet.
Right.
But you just appeared a few episodes before, the two I haven't seen, and you got a major role coming up that's going to play a big part in the story arc.
Right.
Can you tell us a little bit without ruining my situation here?
I don't want to ruin my job, and I want Lena to like me. So my character, he doesn't play. So you just got to keep watching and see it. The finale is crazy. It's phenomenal. So you definitely don't want to miss it.
Oh, my gosh.
I just can't give too much away. I don't want to spoil it for you.
What's it like working on the show? I mean, how cool is it?
It's fun, it's definitely fun. Great personalities, definitely different people I can learn from. I'm the type of person I like to sit and watch and, learn from everybody. I learn something new every time I'm on set.
So we're from Chicago, and when we have shows that film in Chicago about our city, we have so much pride. And so we love when you guys showcase the real Chicago. When you guys travel, you're in New York and LA,
right.
What do people say about The Shy and how it represents our city?
People loving it.
Yeah, I get good feedback every time somebody mention it. The Shy, man, it's a great show, the content, everything about it. So
yeah.
They want to know if this, man, when I come out there, will I get hurt? Or no, man, it's not like that,
Yeah.
So I got to tell them, it's every city, have, its dark places or whatever like that. So
well, that's why the show is so important, because it's showing the complexities of the characters. It's not just crime and gang ridden, what you see on the news. Like, it's showing the complexities of the characters, and that it's real people here in these neighborhoods that are difficult to live in. So one of our own, Lena Waithe, who is actually from Chicago, what's it like working with her? Obviously she's trying to portray that, and you guys trying to bring that vision to the forefront. What's that like?
She's making change in this industry. It's great. Yeah. Her writing is incredible. Every time when you watch it after you filmed it, you're learning things as an actor, you're learning things as an artist. And then when you're seeing her in public, you're like learning how to be a human being, and lead change.
So I have one thing that I'm upset with Lena about with the show.
Oh, no.
I'm really upset. I wonder if you guys have heard this before.
Let me wait before I get on your side.
In the first episode, the kid with the long hair, why'd he die? He was a star.
Spoiler!
No. It's too late. If you haven't seen the first episode.
Haven't seen it. Yeah.
But that's crazy. Like, I was disappointed by that. Is there any way they can bring that character back to life, like Jon Snow in Game of Thrones?
Is that spoilers?
I just thought I'd ask. But I do want to ask you this. For those who haven't seen the show, because I'm a big fan, I'm really excited to get caught up in the next two episodes. But is this show, like, I compare it a lot when people ask what's it like, a little bit to The Wire in terms of the authenticity of it. It's not necessarily all actors in the show. It's a very real, it's got that grunge, gritty feel to it. Would you guys agree with that?
Yeah, definitely.
There's if I may real fast, there was an interview with Lena Waithe, and she was talking about, like, I guess the difference between The Wire and The Shy.
Mm-hmm.
And if The Wire is about the systems in place, The Shy is about the people in those systems that are being affected
such
by those systems.
Response.
That's why Lena Waithe's the best right there.
Yeah.
She's just brilliant.
Really paints the picture how her mind works.
And pulls the camera back to show everything, not just that little thing that people hear on the news or whatever, and it's colorful and it's beautiful, yeah.
Of course, speaking of everything, you've been on a ton of Chicago shows, Empire, Chicago PD, and you also rap. And so when I heard that you rapped, I was thinking we gotta get a little jam rapping, right?
Okay.
You wanna beat?
For y'all. I said, early morning shy, I'm bobbing out with the jam. I'm coming up quick, you better know who I am. I'm the man.
Woo!
Hey,
There you go.
I love it.
Corr, you're doing a lot of everything. You also got some other projects. People probably recognize you, like Daniel was saying, from a lot of different projects, but you got an upcoming one that's pretty special.
It's called The Fifth Ward. It's based on Houston's Fifth Ward, starring Maya, Scarface, Carl Anthony Payne. So it's a lot of great people in there. It was one of my first actual projects that I've done other than Empire. So it was a great experience doing it. Sweated a lot, though. Not a fan of the sun. I've loved Chicago.
Hey, trust me,
Chicago
I'm the same, man. I sweat here in the studio.
And Mickey, you've been in the business since you were a baby.
Yeah, As the World Turns, Baby Adam. Then I took, I retired for a while. I got out of diapers. I hung the diapers.
I heard you're tough to work with.
Oh, yeah, that was the worst. No, I got that job because my brother walked into the audition and started crying a lot. He didn't like being in front of everybody. And so my mom went to go, take care of him. And I, stumbled out in the stage.
Oh, my gosh. And, what?
Yeah.
What was the groupie situation like back then? Was it intense?
Yeah, so everybody got bottles that they're going to give you. A lot of bottles.
Popping a different kind of bottle.
Oh, yeah.
So you have a son now. You have a son now. How old is he?
Yeah, 6 years old.
Is he going to do any acting?
He's actually a better actor than I am. He learned how to read by memorizing scripts with me. I love that kid, Jackson. Oh my God.
That's so cool.
Yeah,
it's fun to have you guys on the show. You represent our city very well. Very entertaining. It's always great to see talented people come in and be very generous people. Make sure you catch out The Chi on Showtime. It airs on Sunday nights. We appreciate you guys coming in. More than Jam when we return, everybody.